This video will show you how to make a complete CRUD application using Radzen, ASP.NET Core, and Angular. Start by launching Radzen. Click the New button to create a new application. Specify the name of the application and pick a directory for it. Click the application thumbnail to add pages and data. Click the data link in the top right corner to add a new data source. Select MS SQL and specify a name for the data source and the connection details of your local MS SQL server. Click Create Sample Schema and Radzen will create product, order, and order detail tables with sample data. The next screen shows the created tables. Enable Generate Pages for CRUD operations. Click Finish and close the My Data Sources screen. Now let's enable security. Click the security link in the top right corner. Click on the checkboxes that appear. Select the data source created in the previous step and click Save. We have now created a fully working Angular CRUD application with built-in security. Let's make a few tweaks. Delete the Edit Order Details and Order Details pages. We will not need them in this demo. Open the Edit Order page. Select the Form component and delete the Username field from the Property grid. Drag and drop a Data Grid component and data bind it to the GetOrderDetails method. Add filter and expand parameters. This data grid will display the order details for the current order. Auto-generate the columns and set the template of the product ID column. Enable adding and deleting data items and handle the corresponding events. The Add Event Handler will open the Add Order Detail page. The Delete Event Handler will invoke the Delete Order Detail data source method. Edit the Add Order Detail page. Select the Form component and set the order ID of the newly created order detail from the Events tab of the Property grid. Open the Add Order page. Select the Form component and delete the Username Form field. Click Run to start the application. Radzen will generate the server and client-side applications and build them. Once this is done, it will launch the application in your browser. Log in via admin as both username and password. View an order by clicking it in the data grid. Try adding a new order detail. Now, let's customize the application to set the username property of the newly created order. Open the Radzen application directory with your favorite editor. Create a new partial class called OrdersController. Define an orderCreated partial method and set the username property of the order. Go back to Radzen and run the application to see the changes. Try adding a new order. The username is currently set thanks to the last customization. Thanks for watching this video. For more information, check out www.radzen.com.